Hello, Divine Love. It's great to be here with you. Welcome to our meditation. My name is Leandro Carvalho, and I'm a wellness expert at Mountainside Treatment Center. Today, we're going to use a technique called visualization. We're going to use visualization to create a safe space. So we're going to create that space that you can go anytime, any other day, back to that space that you created, and to just, you know, center yourself, to let it go any feelings like anger or anxiety, sadness, or just a place that you can go and go back home, you know, back to yourself. So let's get started by just sitting in a comfortable position. If you sit on the floor, you can cross your legs. I use a bolster. It's a little pillow to elevate myself, helps me with my posture. You can place your hands on your lap, palms facing up. If you sit in a chair, you can put your feet flat on the ground. Lift your back, open your chest, and let's just start to feel deep breaths to just arrive in this meditation. So inhale, and exhale out. Another deep breath in. And when you exhale, let go any tension in your body. One more deep breath. And exhale out. And let's close your eyes and get started on meditation. Let's scan our body just to check in. Any body parts that's, you know, you have some tension, if you have some pain, just breathe to that area and release the pain. Connect with your heart to see how you feel, what emotions are there today. Are you a little anxious? Are you uneasy? Are you feeling lethargic? How are you today at this right moment? Just allow yourself to feel. Don't push away. Just give a few minutes to allow your feelings and emotions. Settle in this place. Let's connect with our mind. Let's connect with our mind. And let's use our creativity, our visualization, to create a beautiful and safe place that we can go anytime and bring ourselves back home. Yourself to a center, to let it go, the stress of the day. So let's start visualize that you're outdoors. It's a beautiful spring day. You are in the beautiful mountains, walking. The sun is coming out on your face. You're already feeling the warmth of the sun. The skies are blue and beautiful. A few beautiful clouds in the sky. You see birds flying, singing to you. And you're walking freely. You have comfortable clothes. You have comfortable shoes. You're connecting with the bottom of your feet, in your walk, each step, you feel the foot touching the ground, connecting yourself with Mother Earth, grounding yourself, you're feeling safe, you feel loved. And you also, you hear the noise when your feet, your steps touch the ground, the grass. You're walking towards some kind of water because you hear the water. I want you to be free to create your own space. So it could be the ocean. It could be a waterfall, a lake, a river. Just connecting, getting closer to that water. Seeing the color of the water. The noise. What you hear, the water. Now hitting the rocks. Let's just create that visualization with details. Let's make it rich. What's the smell that you feel right now? By the water, the grass, the spring fields. And let's find a place to sit down. It could be a rock. It could be the soft grass. It could be even a bench, under a tree. How that tree looks like. How big is that tree? How much shade you get? How is the smell? Perhaps you can connect with the smells of pine trees, of eucalypts. Just make that experience rich. Details. How about flowers? What kind of flowers are growing in your surroundings? What colors? What is the smell of the flowers? The shape? Maybe you can go close. Even close to the flowers to smell the beautiful flowers, the fragrance of the flowers. So just sit back and keep visualizing the whole surrounds you. Know the beauty. Colors, the smells, feeling the touch of your body on the surface beneath you, feeling the support from Mother Earth, and creating a safe space that's going to be your space that anytime that you need to let it go. Anytime that you need to go back home to center yourself, you have that space that you're creating right now to return to it. So let's connect with the wind, perhaps a breeze, a nice breeze on your face. Just notice the beauty, the variety of animals, the birds, butterflies, perhaps a frog, maybe you have your dog with you, and he's sitting peaceful next to you, putting his head on your lap, Maybe you see any other kind of animals. It's early in the morning. It's very quiet. No people around. Just you on this beautiful and safe, sacred place. You have this place from now on to connect with your true self, your inner self. So check in to empower your day, to say a positive affirmation, to send positive vibrations to the universe for an amazing day. Let's connect with nature, with the universe, with all the beautiful things that is there in your visualization by using your imagination. Now connect with the sun. Perhaps you're feeling a little shade now because a cloud is moving over the sun. Just create that beautiful place of colors using all your five senses. For your vision, you use your imagination, your visualization. For your hearing, you can connect with the my voice, guiding you through this meditation. You connect with the music, with the sounds of nature. Let's connect with energy, with source, with your God, higher power. And let's trust on the process of life. Let's trust that that energy that is responsible for all this beauty, all this gorgeous things that we put in our visualization, the mountains, the river. And let's connect with that energy, the powerful energy, so we can feel nurturing. We can feel that we belong to this universe, that we are part of that source, that energy, that through our choice we have the power of co-creating our reality. Connect with the elements of nature and bring clarity through the water, transparency. Bring calm to ourselves, to our lives, so we can be calm, collected when situations come to our way. Struggles that we have an attitude, positive attitude to face those situations and to know that everything is going to be fine. those experiences are there because we are strong to survive through those dark moments. Nothing is put in our path without we being able to handle it. Let's use the ground below you, the earth, Mother Earth, to ground ourselves, to create roots from the bottom of your tailbone, from your feet, from your legs, roots that goes down deep on the center of the earth. Make us feel safe in this universe. Smell the flowers. Let's get up slowly and walk back and keep in that place on your heart, a place that's yours, a place that's on your imagination, but that you own it, and that you can just go back at any moment that you feel like you need it. And let's walk back energized so we can keep going with our day, feeling ready to go through the day with positive attitude. Or if you're doing this in the night, that you let it go, any stress, and that you're ready for a good night's sleep. So keep that place on your mind, on your thoughts. And let's open your arms, lift your arms up, your hands. And let's have a moment of gratitude. Gratitude for the universe, for this beautiful place that you create, that's your own place for your meditation. Let's bring your hands together above your head to connect with your higher power, with love, compassion, with source energy. Bring your hands to your forehead, to your third eye. Open up, balancing, healing your wisdom and intuition so you can make the right choice that's best going to serve our lives. Bring your hands to your heart and connect with this beautiful being that's yourself. You are unique. You are beautiful. Accepting yourself fully. The good parts that you love and the parts that you might not be so in love with, but embracing your whole self. Let's bow your head in humility, to be humble to every time that you have a chance to learn a lesson, to grow ourselves mentally, physically, spiritually, and emotionally. That we take that chance and we learn that lesson. Namaste. I want to thank you for joining me today. I wish you love, light, and peace. Namaste.